Anmol, you want to give a bite?
No, the passes are with you.
See, sabse pehle to main kehna chahta hu ki I've been nominated as the best composer for my film Dam Laga Ke Haisha. Awards ki baat kar rahe hain, to you know, Zee is a very, very, very strong award. And in terms of fair play, it's been legendary. Mera pehla award tha, main hu na. Usse pehle shayad Akele Makhluk. I think Akele Hum Akele Tum was 1996. And then 2005 was main hu na. Ab aaj itne 10, mujhe lag 10 saal baad mujhe nominate kiya hai. I've been nominated before, but ab dekho kya hota hai. And I have competition in Bajirao Mastani, which is fantastic music. Roy, which is again very good music. There is Tamasha with A.R. Rahman, which is fantastic music. So, main bhi unme se hoon. Aur may the best win in terms of acting, in terms of films. Competition is going to be fantastically tough. Dekho kya hota hai. Mera gaana jo bahut lokpriya hua hai, wo hai Momo Ke Dhaage and Dard Karara. And I'm really looking forward to the award. Aap log dua karo mere liye. Isliye main ga raha hu, abhi gungunara raha hu. Kya pata gaane gungunane se kuch ho jaye. Ye moh moh ke dhaage teri ungliyon se ja ulje. Koi toh toh na laage kis tarah girha ye sulje. This is from Wire Films. Aditya Chopra sahab, Dam Laga Ke Haisha, directed by Sharad Kataria. And let's see what happens. I'm here.
आने दो।